Last October, in this very room, BCO had a concert to raise funds for the blind people. And part of the fund was to support a project initiated by Kun Yong Sit Yongkamon, who's a blind saxophonist. Now, this project was to fund the conversion of sheet music into Braille sheet music so that blind musicians can be able to read music and analyze instead of playing by ear. Now, BCO has raised a substantial amount, and we've successfully launched a website, braillesheetmusic.com, which is a free website for everyone to use. You can download Braille sheet music that's been converted. So this evening, I would like to invite Kun Yong Sit Yongkamon and Kun Pang, who is also a blind pianist, to come and play for us to see how this project has worked out. They can play together because they're able to read music from the Braille sheet music. Please welcome to the stage Kun Yong Sit and Kun Pang.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. And today we will perform Crazy Leg, composed by Sean Matitia. It's a kind of American ragtime. I hope you will have fun with us. Thank you. I would like to say thank you very much for Pang, Ubon Wan Piekao for pair together with me and have fun together. I hope everyone will fun with us. And for the previous concert, I would like to say this. Really thank you very much for really warm support by Kun Chulayut Lochotinan and BCO friends and Bangkok Charity fan club. They are from their support, from our support, we can make our site Braille Sheet Music. And then right now there are people from Sweden, English, England, Australia, and America, and also some students in Silapakorn University in Thailand to get translated sheet from us. We cannot success without help from Kun Chulayut and Bangkok Charity Orchestra. Thank you for stand behind and always support behind to make a really perfect and give more opportunity for visually impaired to get more resources for study sheet music. And we can produce more Braille sheet music for musician, music student to read, analyze, and study. Thank you very much for assist.
Thank you very much.